It's all right, little sis. It's a good sign when you feel a little bad.
Hi, my name is Stefan Ruzewitski. Check out my new thriller, Deadfall.
Can you move?
I think so.
Then be ready to.
Starring Eric Bana and Olivia Wilde, on the run with a bag full of cash and two guns.
Are you okay?
I hope you can forgive me.
Deadfall premieres in theaters
Addison?
December 7th.
Get the money.
But you can see it before that. And here's how.
Liza, now!
Deadfall. Watch it now on iTunes before it's in theaters December 7th.
Late last night, one of the tribal casinos was robbed. Two armed suspects wearing masks.
I'm not your brother anymore. Not until I let you know it's okay. Hitch a ride. We can still make it to Canada.
What if you don't call?
Well, then I'm dead.
She's in a tricky spot, and she uses everything she knows to get out of it. But she's faced with a kind of unexpected obstacle, which is love.
Miss, are you okay?
What's your name?
What do you want it to be?
She gets to know a young ex-con who's sort of on the run as well.
Well, good luck.
Thanks for rescuing me.
We tried not to play it sort of on the safe side and make mainstream family entertainment, but to do something special. And I think that also was the reason why we were able to get such a stellar cast together.
One of the suspects died in the crash. At least one more took to the National Forest here.
I say let him freeze to death.
My folks, they live close to the border.
He's the perfect ride.
We're setting up roadblocks and search teams, but it is possible he could slip through.
This character, Addison, who's a psycho on one hand, but on the other hand, he's not just bloodthirsty.
Are you gonna kill me?
No.
The children should be protected.
There's a man in our house, and he has a gun.
Oh my God. Get away, it's him!
This guy shot a cop in the face. This is the real deal, boys.
It's a well-working thriller with violence and sex and all it needs, but it also has sort of a very interesting subtext.
Eric Bana, Olivia Wilde, Charlie Hunnam, Chris Christopherson, and Sissy Spacek. Deadfall. Watch it now on iTunes before it's in theaters December 7th.